pay.
Where'd everybody go?
We got to pay for this mic. Do you believe we got to pay for this mic? We got to pay for it. Because Billy hit it with a snare timer.
With the snare?
With the snare.
Don't forget to tip your bartenders and waitresses. As I spill it all over myself, I'm gonna get electrocuted now. Let me try this again. I've had a drinking problem for years. Saber coming up later on tonight. This is Electric Skin! Skin!
Monday, one time on a Monday. Woo! And I can respect you people because, you know, I know you all got to work tomorrow anyways. You said, fuck it, man. We'll come out and party with a band one time, right? Woo! Well, this is one for you guys because tomorrow it ain't just going to be any kind of work. It's going to be dirty work. Yeah. drink high in the air. Come on, just like mine. Come on! Are you partying with me tonight? Let me see you drink high in the air. Woo! Now drink it. Go! And wear it if you must. Okay, you guys up for a story tonight, because I always have a story to tell. You guys up for one or what? This is a story about a little girl I met on Fort Myers Beach. You might have heard this once or twice here, and once or twice somewhere else. But here we go, folks. This is called Super Girl. Position, because this girl was hot. girl was blonde. She was looking real good with not that much on. Woo! I had to get myself together. I said, hey!
To myself.
itself. Self. She's standing between you and the door, man. There's no fucking way out, and she's fucking hung. She was bigger than me. Let's put it this way, guys. I'm not ashamed to admit it. The girl, she was a miracle of plastic surgery. I'm gonna say this to you right now. So I knew the girl was just looking for a blow. It was me. And a big old fucking bruise on my ass. I woke to a nurse and she said, "Boy!" You're stuck here with me. She was an ugly nurse too. You guys ever been in the hospital and had one of those fucking ugly nurses with a fucking mole on her chin with a hair going out of it like this? Because you were looking for a piece of ass. You're stuck with me for 10 long days and 10 long days.
Doesn't matter if you're
one thing right now, man. I tell you what, it's Monday night once again, and man, I tell you one thing right this minute. People, are we drinking tonight or what? Do we care about tomorrow night? Tomorrow morning, what should I say? We gotta be in there and face the boss man in the morning, and he's gonna say, why are your eyes so red? Well, it must be the fact that I saw the sun coming up this morning. I don't know. So, I tell you what, this is a song that should kick your fucking ass tonight. This one called Prime Evil. Because you know what? That's what I am, man. I'm an every day of the week partier. We got all week long partiers out there tonight. Don't you hate whips to go, oh man, it's Monday night. I gotta work in the morning. I can't make it. Sorry. Doesn't that piss you off, man? Well, this is one especially for you, man. It's called a motor. Because you know what? It says a lot about what we stand for, man. It stands for not taking any shit from people who want to dish it to you hard. This song is called Shaken, Not Stirred. Shadows
day same. You never pay the pusher, so he never takes the blame. It's a fine idea, but someday they'll open up their eyes and find they can't stop running.